In this video, I will show you how to use the simulator 20sim. Let's first start by making a very simple model. You go to Signal, Sources, and choose a sine wave and a cosine wave generator. Click on Start Simulator. Now the simulator is ready to go. First thing we have to do is to define plots we want to see. Choose sine, output, give it a useful name, and then add a curve. Choose a cosine, output, and OK. Give that a cosine label. Click OK. Now we are ready to run. And here is our first simulation. At the left of the window, you see that we have one window containing one plot with two curves. You can click on the window with your right mouse and then add a plot. And in this plot, we can define the curve properties and choose again maybe the omega of the sine. Run a simulation again and add as many plots as you like. You can click on window, tile the plots vertically. We can choose them together. I like this distribute curves but very much, because with one click I can condense everything in one plot and then have it in different plots again. You can add more windows and add more plots and choose whatever curves you want to see. For now we have simulated from 0 to 10 seconds. If you go to Properties, Run, you can change that. See that we have defined from 0 to 10 seconds. Let's change that from 0 to 20. Click OK. Let's erase the plots and run again. And now we are running from 0 to 20 seconds. And then we can start analyzing the model, for example, by changing parameters. Let's change the amplitude of the sine. Click on OK and see what changes. And in this way, you can run simulations in 20sim.